Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm here at the monastery of San Greco, Armenia. And there's an Armenian church around the corner, which is pretty good, and I didn't do a video on that. I went inside and took pictures, but I didn't do a video. But this is the monastery, and it's in the top, well, if you do the top 50, it comes up on the top 50. So am I getting desperate to find things to show you? The last one was Christmas videos, so next is going to be the sex shop, so we're working our way down. Anyway, that's it, everybody. Let's go look at the monastery. Bye. Okay, so this is where we are. Monastery San Gregorio Armenio, and this is all not in English, but this was an original place where they used to pray and all sorts of stuff. And that's what it looks like from the street. This is what it looks like. It's got this, I mean, it literally is this nondescript, nothing building right next to Christmas Street. And then it's got this big cage thing in front. And lots of motorcyclists. And let's get started. And that's the ceiling. It looks like some of the paint's falling and chipping. It's really kind of a beautiful entrance though, isn't it? I guess at one time, I bet it used to be pretty amazing because this looks like it's all painted, and I don't know if you guys can see all that very well, but you know, it looks like it's all frescoed up both sides. So you can see the lady standing there. And even up on top, there's frescoes. This is the old monastery, so I bet this really probably was pretty nice at one time. Obviously, if the marble in between was polished and everything else, it might be pretty spectacular. Wow, that's pretty spectacular, even if it's not all perfect and nice. That's probably what it used to look like back in the day, huh? Which would be pretty amazing. Is this in English? Il monasterio, no. And is this in English? no. Huh. Well, okay, let's go in. Maybe we have to pay. Do we have to buy a ticket?
Si.
Okay, so it's $4, €4 to get in. So $5.50. And it looks pretty amazing. And the frescoes, I bet these are all original. And I think if I read it right, if I'm remembering it right, maybe that's the problem. This was done in the 1530s. So it's a pretty old building. That's pretty amazing. Wow. You know, when I showed you the outside of the building, you would never think that this kind of stuff would be on the inside of the building. I mean, look at the tiered decks up there. That's pretty amazing too. Wow. They're really nice statues, actually. They look like they're one piece too. Oh, no, our hand's been broken before, but the horses look kind of interesting. It's caught him in mid-sentence. Hey. Wow, look at these statues too. It's really a very pretty courtyard. It looks like they had frescoes here at one time. Maybe, I wonder what this was. Looks like water ran down here somewhere, somehow. Does this go to a door or is it just stairs to something? Okay. So it's a monastery. So you have to imagine that all of these are different rooms for the monks. And residents of the monastery. A beautiful flower. I love the arches too. Wow, it's a pretty big place. What's this way? Let's go this way. Ah, what is this? Are monks allowed to smoke grass? Wow. It's a beautiful place. Pretty amazing, huh? And the frescoes on the wall and the ceiling. But this means there's a downstairs too, so. Can you see the frescoes? Cute. This is Chapel Dia Maria della Deria. And another room, an altar of some kind. Football tournament. That's funny. But you gotta keep your monks entertained, don't you? Wow, what's this? Oh, the workshop maybe? Maybe back in the day in the 1500s they had to grind corn and stuff maybe? That's really cool. And cooking utensils, maybe? Grotto della Madonna. Sulla destra si trova in vecchia la Grotto della Madonna al fresco della quattro se un piccolo museo di quanta. Okay. A huge garden in the middle. Let's go to our corner shot. What's in here? This is Il Coro. Il Coro. Prosegundo, se si trova nel Coro della Monaca. I'll go in there in a second, but I want to. Wow, it's pretty amazing. Huh. Okay, let's go in here. Man, and you can't see beyond here. Let me see if I can get my lens in that hole. Wow. So this room is huge and it is super crazy ornate. So this looks like where the monks would sit or talk or vote or... Is that amazing? This thing here in the middle is an organ. I guess I need to figure out how to get down to the next level. Because that looks like it's gonna be the neat place. Can you go down here? No, that's up. There's gotta be a way to go down, right? Let's go this way. Not a down. That's not a down. Is this a down? That's a locked door. But I bet I could pull it harder. Maybe here. No, that's got a bar in front of it. How do you go down? Okay, well, we need to figure out how we go down a level. 3-degree corridorio. All right, I'll try to stop speaking Italian now. That goes up. Wow, what's this place? El Refugio. Now look at that. Now see how it's blurry? See, I wonder if it's just the iPhone has problems when you start doing crazy videos. See, that doesn't focus either. You know, it's not much fun if things don't focus. So this is where they must eat, huh? Those girls. Did you guys get downstairs into the church over there? How do you get down there? To get down over there on that end building? There's a big church underneath. Amazing. It's not underneath. It's in that wall. Okay. There's a church. I don't know. I guess I'll go look. Get to the church, I found this room and I'm walking by, so I figure I might as well show you this amazing room. Wow. That's pretty stellar, isn't it? Huh, that ceiling is great too. And the chandelier. And the table and chairs, all right, cool. Okay. We good? I'll zoom out a little bit more and you can take in a bigger picture here. And I'll go see if I can figure out how to get into that that other place. Bye, everybody. Okay, she says that is the Armenian church. The upper part is where the monks and the ladies worship and do all their stuff. But the rest of that downstairs part is the actual Armenian church. So let's go there and see what we can find out. Okay. Okay, so we have to go to the Armenian church. So we have to leave there, walk down Christmas Street, and walk past that thing. I guess it's a real tourist thing, Christmas Street. Okay, so this gets us to the Armenian church this way. So we leave the monastery and then there's the church. Yes. See it up there? Armenia, Gregorio Armenia, Armenio. Wow, it's pretty amazing too. Is that somebody's skull? I guess so. Amazing, everybody. All right. Thanks for coming along, everybody.